Enough's enough. Now what's up? What's going on here? As I live and breathe, a fairy.
Good Geppetto. You have given so much happiness to others. You deserve to have your wish come true. Little puppet made of pine, wake. The gift of life is thine.
What they can't do these days.
I can move. I can talk. I can walk.
Yes, Pinocchio. I've given you life.
Why?
Because tonight, Geppetto wished for a real boy.
Am I a real boy?
No, Pinocchio. To make Geppetto's wish come true will be entirely up to you.
Up to me?
Prove yourself brave, truthful, and unselfish, and someday you will be a real boy.
A real boy!
That won't be easy.
You must learn to choose between right and wrong.
Right and wrong? But how will I know?
How'll I know?
Your conscience will tell you.
What are conscience?
What are conscience? I'll tell you. A conscience is that still, small voice that people won't listen to. That's just the trouble with the world today.
Are you my conscience?
Who, me?
Would you like to be Pinocchio's conscience? Very well. What is your name?
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket.
Neil, Mr. Cricket.
Huh? No tricks now.
I dub you Pinocchio's conscience. Lord High Keeper of the knowledge of right and wrong. Counselor in moments of temptation. And guide along the straight and narrow path. Arise, Sir Jiminy Cricket.
Well... Oh, my, my. Say, that's pretty swell. Gee, thanks. But, don't I get a badge or something?
Well, we'll see.
You mean maybe I will?
I shouldn't wonder.
Make it a gold one?
Maybe. Now remember, Pinocchio, be a good boy. And always let your conscience be your guide. Goodbye, my lady.